coming to our taping of Music at Maine episode 4 featuring Slow Rose. Thank you for coming to the library. We've got Pauline, Chris, Thom, and Paul. And they're gonna do a couple sets for us and an interview in between, so stick around and stay tuned for Slow Rose.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, that was our first set from Slow Rose. Thank you. So now we'll ask some questions. So here we have Music at Maine every month on a Saturday at 2. Thank you for playing today, September 24th, on a day with so much music in downtown Long Beach. And you guys have a really cool name, Slow Rose. So if it is a rose, what color is that rose?
Black.
Yeah, black. I was thinking black also. Because it's an unusual color for a rose.
Goth.
It's really goth. And as you can
tell. Our original name was Black Rose. It's a little too goth. So we all voted on Slow Rose.
Do we need another?
Did it have to be?
Are we allowed to ask you a question?
Yes.
Pauline is going to ask me a question.
How long have you been a librarian?
February 2014 was my first position as a public librarian. Thank you.
Woo!
That was in a different system, so here it's been since October 5th, 2015.
Yeah.
And I understand one of your members also works in a library.
Woo! Woo!
Chris on Banks, who came from a library.
Yeah, that's right.
Today, you were at a library.
Today, yeah, this morning, working the morning shift at the old county library, that's right.
Oh, I like how we're all sitting down.
Yeah.
Here's one we can share. I like the color of your guitar here.
Thank you.
What color would you call that? I like colors.
Like a seafoam green.
Beautiful.
Surf green.
Seafoam green.
Mm-hmm. Smells like salt.
Yeah. Like the fish. Like the beach, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like the Long Beach.
Longest beach,
yeah.
Yeah, the music, by definition on your band camp sound club, experimental. So these questions are also experimental to match, because I don't normally ask these questions. But Pauline here is from Long Beach. We went to high school together, Long Beach Poly High.
Yes.
That's where we both played violin.
Yeah. Yeah, we both played violin and steel drums.
Did you get?
No. Well, Pauline's better.
Pauline's better?
Yeah, Pauline's better.
And she still plays, so congratulations.
Well, she got slow
rails. Was it a Craigslist ad to get into slow?
No.
What's your band?
Cal State Long Beach Steel Drum Orchestra.
Woo!
Yeah.
Sounds cool.
It's a good name.
We started with a steel drum, actually. I played a little steel drum in this band.
Wow.
I think the original intent was for me to play steel drum only.
Yeah.
But I'm not that good.
Be another member.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe ask you a question?
I don't have any questions.
Do you have any questions?
How about the audience? We did that one.
Oh, yeah.
Audience.
Oh, gosh.
Wait, I thought it was slow rose. Like, it could be, like, slow... Oh, sorry. God.
Man, they're talking about... Man, lunch over here.
Why you change your name from Black Rose to Snow Rose?
Well, we decided that Black Rose... As somebody mentioned, it was too goth.
Yeah.
We're not a goth band. We're goth in our day-to-day struggle. But we didn't want to bring that so much to the music. Yeah.
This is a
an old American Apparel.
It's a salmon.
No, it's not. I'm also not from California, so. Yeah, Paul's from Illinois. Illinois, sorry.
What city?
Wilmette. It's like right next to Lake Michigan, and my high school was Mean Girls was loosely based off my high school.
Oh my god,
I did not know that.
Yeah. I didn't know that either. Tara.
Can it also be like slow, like past tense of rise? Because I thought that's kind of what it was too.
Also?
Yeah. Past tense of rise.
Rose.
Oh, that's not.
It's not grammatical.
It's not grammatical, so I don't know. I don't think so. If we're going to abide by the laws of grammar, which we usually do,
very strict about that in this band.
Yeah.
We're not experimental
with
grammar.
Yeah. We stick to experimenting with music, right? Grammar, I think, is pretty much the one thing that you can't mess with, right? Pauline?
Yes.
Like syntaxian, right? Syntaxian rock is our genre.
Yeah. Ziba.
Pauline.
Hi. So, how did you get this idea about music at the library and the forest of quiet place?
Well, I had a college radio show on KUCI 88.9 FM in Irvine for 10 years where I invited bands down to perform an interview on the radio. So now that we have a public access digital network here in Long Beach, figure bringing radio to television and doing the same thing. So I'm hoping this is a good thing, our fourth episode. Catch on.
Do you think that it's just another part of the media that you're archiving at the library?
Yeah, we have CDs upstairs, music CDs, so in a way we're creating our own recording that is on our YouTube, it's on our public access digital network, TV, they have a website, padnet.tv. And I think it's interesting, Pauline graduated with a physics degree, and you're using, I feel, physics to experiment with music.
Are other upset people in the library right now that this is happening?
Oh, no.
No?
Can we hear past the door?
No.
Yeah. It's a big library.
So I think this is going to be our last question of the interview portion, and then we'll get to our second set. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? That goes to everybody.
Oh boy.
Maybe I'll try to be right here in 5 years. Exact place on this stage. And no matter what's happening. The space is gone, I don't know. It'll make it harder, I guess.
What would it be? What could it be?
Hey, a lot can happen in 5 years.
I just don't even know.
That's your answer?
It's an answer. That's I honestly can't see myself anywhere. That's my honest answer.
Nowhere.
I don't know.
Probably doing my best somewhere. Yeah. I'm still rocking. Hopefully, still rocking libraries. Maybe YMCAs too. Yeah, thanks. Thanks
thank
again.
Thank you, and thank you to our library patrons for sticking around. And set two of Slow Road.
Too loud.
I like it.
our Music at Maine episode 4. Thank you, Slow Rose. Have fun at the library.